Meantime, a hit and run in northeast Miami-Dade leaves one woman dead, and the accused driver behind it is now behind bars. Miami-Dade police officers were called to the scene along 6th Avenue and 152nd Street, where they found that woman dead, and police say that they located the car involved, which led them to the suspected driver behind the deadly crime. Now, the names of both the victim and the man taken into custody have not yet been released, but we will keep you posted once we learn more.